Hey, I'm Linda Tawney, and this is my husband, Dave Scheel. We've owned this bakery here for 25 years, and in fact, this year of the pandemic was our 25th anniversary of being here in Missoula. We mill flour here, and we bake our bread. So the changes that we've had to make in our business for during this time of the pandemic is we only allow 3 customers in at a time. We don't have samples anymore, which is a big change for us. And customers, as well as all the staff here, wear masks. We take orders and then we put them on a table outside. We're in the process of putting in a takeout window, and we've also added a lot of plexiglass shields between us and the customers. So early on, last spring, we closed for 5 weeks, and that allowed us to just change our systems. We've moved our whole sandwich operation into the lobby so that we can spread out more and our employees aren't working so closely. We've had some challenges with having to shut down, like I said, and then we recently shut down as well due to COVID, and we're able to reopen again, and we're really grateful for our customers to, you know, be understanding and to keep supporting us. One of the challenges with a really small staff like this is everybody's got their own lives and their families, and if somebody ends up being exposed, like for instance somebody has a child at a daycare shuts down, and then we have to also make changes and work short-staffed, or like I said earlier, we had to close for 2 weeks. So that is quite a challenge. We have continued to pay our employees throughout the whole year, but we have lost revenue, obviously, when we're closed. But we're still here, and we're very grateful for all the support that we've had. We just want to say thank you, Missoula, for allowing us to have such a great business.